What's up guys, Kevin here, so nice seeing you again. Today is all about music and not just only putting music to your videos, but really edit your video on the beat of the music, on the speed, on the flow of the music. It's really important. I can show you just a simple example. I went through the city, I just took some random shots of the city and yeah, just put a nice music track on it and there you go. Okay, that's nice. A series of images throughout the city, music on it, there you go. But what happens when you really edit it on music, really on the beat? Let's find out. So there you go, it's really important to edit on the beat. You can see it's so much of a difference. It gives you a nice vibe, you become more energetic. It's really important, and for me the first step of making my videos is this. And what I do is I'll select my track, I just listen to the track, and then I visualize how to edit my b-roll and what kind of b-roll I need. So even before shooting I know, okay, this is the track, or maybe I got a selection of two or three tracks and I know, okay, I need some b-roll that fits with, that suits the style or the flow, the speed. So that's the first step for me, what I do, listen to the track and with the track in mind, and I'm going to head out and just shoot my footage. So that's for me the best way of working, but I have to be honest, of course, I also had those moments that you didn't even know what kind of soundtrack you're going to use, but you're on location, you know, okay, I'm gonna need this footage, I wanna make the footage. In such a situation, I'm going to I'm just gonna shoot a lot of images, a lot of shots, and hopefully it will in the end suit the soundtrack I'm gonna use. But if it's possible, I advise you to first go find the track, listen to the track, and then visualize what you're going to shoot. Of course, you have to find your own workflow, but for me, this is the best way of working to start even with filming and to start even with making my videos. Because when I get home, I just want to know exactly that I need long shots, that I need short shots, random shots, moving shots, fixed shots, you know, maybe even time lapse. I really want to know that before going into the edit, because then I don't have to search for the images. I just know I have them. Sometimes sad to see a nice video, a really nice soundtrack on it, but just offbeat, you know, just not that nice. So, I mean, just you have to see it for yourself. But as you can see, my examples in the beginning of the video, yeah, it's really nice to have it on the beat. So there you go, guys. A short video this time, but I just wanted to share this with you. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one.